ang pagiging miyembro ng indigenous peoples dito sa Pilipinas ay maituturing kong isang malaking karangalan na narapat nating ipagmalaki sa iba. Isang mainit na pagbati sa ating lahat para sa selebrasyon ng buwan ng mga katutubo mula sa samahan ng katutubong mag-aaral ng Sultan Kudat State University. You know what, brothers and sisters? I witness how indigenous people struggle, how they fight to have this genuine recognition, to have this acceptance, to have this kind of respect, and to have this self-governance. In fact, no, I myself, I even fought for it. So, maituturing natin ang celebration na to bilang isang wake-up call or avenue sa lahat para ipagpatuloy kung ano ba yung masimula ng ating mga ninuno sa pagpapalaganap or pagpapatupad at pagpapakita kung anong nararapat para sa ating mga indigenous people. Bilang kabataan ng henerasyong ito, it is our vital role to really uphold within ourselves the sense of being indigenous people. And how are we going to urge everybody, to persuade everybody to really fight and to really show how proud they are being an indigenous people. Alam niyo, sa Sultan Kudarat State University, I always infuse and I always tell to my students, especially to the IP students, to really show who they are and what they are being an indigenous people. Because I always believe, ladies and gentlemen, that being proud, showing how proud we are, kung anong meron tayo at kung ano tayo, is the best secret to earn this genuine recognition and respect from others. Kasi diba, how could others be proud of us? How could others accept us if we ourselves, we are not proud of who we are and we are not accepting who we are? Lahat ng bagay ay nagsisimula sa ating sarili. Kung gusto nating maka-earn ng respect, ng recognition, first, we should recognize our own identity as a member of indigenous people. That's very simple. At I guess that's our primary or mutual obligation as a member of indigenous people. With this, I congratulate this organization, the Nanmoro Indigenous Peoples Youth, I guess, for realizing this kind of activity, in which I believe that this will serve as a wake-up call. Although some of these activities, or some of you have already implemented different activities to really support the welfare of indigenous people, but I believe that through this, with our partnership, we could actually strengthen, we could actually uphold, you know, the sense of this giving respect, giving genuine recognition for indigenous people, not just in Barb, not just in Sultan Kudarat, but for the entire Philippines. So again, mainit nagbabati, happy Indigenous Peoples Day sa lahat. Sana this is not the end of everything. I hope this is just the beginning of our beautiful journey in earning our genuine rights, respect from the others. So I believe that through our unity, collaboration, and constant communication to each other, we could do all of this. We could fight all of this, and we could conquer everything. Lahat ng blocks, no? Lahat ng blocks sa ating buhay. So maraming salamat sa lahat. Magandang umaga and stay safe.